officers, brothers and sisters, it's my honor and privilege to present to some and introduce to others the Honorable Milton F. Toby Fitch, Jr., the most worshipful Grand Master of the Most Worshipful Prince Hall Grand Lodge of Free and Central Mason, North Carolina, and its jurisdictions incorporated. Accompanying him this morning are Most Worshipful Grand Master Shelton Riddick from the Most Worshipful Prince Hall Grand Lodge of Virginia, and Most Worshipful Grand Master Lewis Nelson from the Most Worshipful Prince Hall Grand Lodge, the state of South Carolina.
Grand Wizard Matron, Grand Wizard Patron, Most Worshipful Grand Master, my sisters and brothers, good afternoon to each one. Certainly indeed an honor and pleasure to be with you this morning. Virginia is in the house. I really want some better music than that so I can rock show how Virginia do it. You don't want to turn this house out, but we are here today.
And his grand worthy patron McCullough and most worshipful Grand Master Fitch. South Carolina is in the house. And the only reason that they didn't want the music to go too good because they know that if I started, then South Carolina would say, we are here. And we thank you for allowing us to be here this evening with you.
Grand Worthy Matron, Grand Worthy Patron, to all of you assembled, I love you all. I got two of my best friends here with me. You brought South Carolina in, you asked Terry Laws to rock 'em and sock 'em. I looked around and I saw the Grandmaster of South Carolina walking down there. I remember in South Carolina when they used to march the funeral music. Now you're going to tell me if we play some upbeat music, what he gonna do? What's the name of the song you want? I'll show you how to rock 'em. And then you, my good friend from the north. What song do you want?
Anything but a funeral home music.
Name it, and we'll claim it. It's indeed a pleasure to be here with all of you, and I hope and pray that this has been a good session. I felt like I had died and gone to that happy land in the sky to see all my good-looking sisters dressed in your splendor and white. And then my heartstrings was touched when I saw all of our youth. By my count, those youth who came with Grandmaster Riddick pushes them up to 100. These three grandmasters here, part of the Mid-Atlantic Conference of Grandmasters and Grandmasters, believe that our children are, in fact, our future. And we have tried to put our mouths and our pocketbooks together so that what we do will be pleasing in Almighty God's sight. Jesus loves a little children.
Yes, he does.
All the children of the world.
Yes, he does.
Red and black, white, they're all precious in God's sight. And we ought to always understand that. I know in the past we have come bearing gifts. And we don't have gifts for you visitors today. We've let you smell us. We've let you feel us. That feeling has always been good.
Yes, it has.
Somebody in this line of the Grand Lodge said, "Grandmaster, I know how we can build a building." And I said, "How?" They said two things. The deputy grandmaster said, "Have a dunking booth and you sit on the ledge." The senior says, "You get all the kisses. It used to be that when I was grand patron, I got all the kisses. Now you get all the kisses. Won't you have a kissing booth and charge for all those kisses you give away?" Well, we ought to find out whether or not you want that. I got more kisses to give away than Carter got liver pills. But what we did do, about 3 o'clock this morning, we decided we could not come in without supplying some token of appreciation and love. So some of these men have bags. In those bags are candy kisses. And if you don't want to give us your kisses, then I ask and request of you that you be our Tootsie Roll. And if by chance you do not wish to be our Tootsie Roll, for all of you who say Eastern Stars don't do this and Eastern Stars don't do that, be our Mary Jane girls. Now, we always get a complaint that everybody gets it from the back, nobody gets it up front. So I hope we have enough kisses, enough Tootsie Rolls, and enough Mary Jane to go around. We love you all. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, and God bless each and every one of you, and God bless each and every one of your jurisdictions, and God bless Prince Hall Mason. Thank you. While we are right here, Grand Lodge officer, you have a pleasing duty. Please approach your counterparts and make your presentations. That way we can save some time. That's all right with you, Grand Lord Major. I do humbly seek you. I do humbly ask for your permission.
You have my permission.
Thank you so much, sir.
You're welcome.
Yes.
Grandmaster.
Yeah, give out the kisses. Give out the kisses. Give out the Mary Jane.
Last night, the Grand Lord Major spoke about photographers going in front,
saving my kisses.
She don't want us to do that. So that's why I ain't gonna go down there today. Oh, you heard it. She told me.
Oh, okay.
Well, she didn't tell me, but somebody told me to stop. So,
okay.
That's why I didn't go back down there today. That's why I just stayed there.
Sister Rose Dunlap.
No, I got my mic.
Yeah. Hey.